Welcome back, everybody. We're going to unbox another one of these Roblox toys. The virtual item is going to be given to one of you in a contest, so make sure you stick around and watch. All right, everybody, welcome back. As you can see, we've got some brand new Roblox toys, a bunch of the big ones, not even just the small blind boxes. Now, the stuff that comes with the blind boxes, those are cool, but usually the ones that come with these big ones are even better. So we're going to be unboxing some of these throughout the next couple weeks. But before we move on and start unboxing one of these and let you guys know the rules to be eligible to win the item, we're going to give the reveal of the winner of this one from last week. It was the Otaku Face, I believe was the name of it. And the winner is Ads Roblox. Good job, Ads. Congratulations. I think that's our friend Adam there, who he likes to hang out during our live stream. So congratulations, Ads. We're going to get you that toy code. That is very awesome. So we're going to get this guy off to the side now. And let's see, which one should we unbox? I don't know. They're all so cool. These are all full. We've got a bunch of them to unbox, but I think we're going to go with this one right here. Haley the Tech Mage. I'm not sure where she's from, so let's try to learn a little bit about her because, you know, interestingly enough, we get to learn a little bit about these guys. It says, Haley has created machines centuries ahead of her time. What brilliant Roblox tech will she imagine next? Okay, so she's like a smarty smart pants. She's got a robot dog. That is cool. And I'm guessing some sort of taser spear, and this has got to be a laser gun, of course. I mean, someone with that much technical prowess probably wouldn't have anything but a laser, right? Okay, so let's... Alright, so here we go. We're pulling this back. Alright, I guess we don't really need this. We don't need that. That's just trash. Okay, so we've got a couple accessories. Mix and match the parts. Of course, that is very cool. So what is this? I'm not sure. Okay, so she's got a little spear. Alright, we'll put that off to the side here for now. Okay, see if we can get her out without breaking her. You know what I like about these ones? You don't have to put them together because, you know, sometimes snapping them together, it's a little bit of a, you gotta push kind of hard sometimes. Okay, she's got a little gun. We'll check that out. And a robo dog. That is so cool. I like the robo dog. I want a robo dog, like a real one, not like one of those like, you know, $80 ones that you get at Walmart. That's a toy dog. I want an actual dog that is a robot, like a cool toy dog, and I could stick him on people, and he'd have like laser eyes and stuff. Yes, get to working on that, mage tech person lady. All right, so this is. Alright, this is kind of weird though, the mask that she's got going on, it's weird, it just looks like it's got, is it me that thinks it looks like she's got eyeballs on her mouth, right? Am I the only one who sees that? Am I the only one who sees somebody with eyeballs on their mouth? Okay, whatever, I'm sure it's some sort of breathing apparatus or something like that, but it's actually kind of a cool looking, looking toy. It's got, I like the white and the red and the black together, just the color combination is good. This doesn't seem to fit color-wise, but it's still pretty cool. Let's put that little spear thing in her hand so she can double up. She's dual-wielding, so if you get close, she'll zap you. She'll go with this thing, and I'm pretty sure it's probably got some sort of electrified something on the end. But otherwise, she will just shoot you with her laser. And if you get too far away, she'll just sick her dog on you and make her dog come and attack you. So yeah, that is a pretty cool one. But okay, one thing we can't forget is this virtual item. There's a code here, and there's a virtual item that comes with the code. What is the virtual item and how do you get it? I'm gonna give it to one of you guys, so listen up. This is how you're gonna do that. So I'm gonna put this off to the side. It's gonna be given to one of you. What you guys have to do is, first of all, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you guys are notified about all future videos. And also, throughout this video, there are two words that popped up, not one but two words, and they each pop up for 1 second and a random location in the screen. So it could be right here, it could be right here, here. I don't know, it could be anywhere on the screen, but let me know what those two words are in the comments below. So I don't approve the comments that actually have the correct words. So don't worry, you're not going to be able to find the answers in the comments. And if you put the answers in there, you're not the first one. There's lots of people do it, but no one will be able to cheat by reading your comment because only you can read your comment. Isn't that cool? So, and then at the end of the week, everybody who has put the correct comments in there will be randomly entered into a drawing, and one of you guys will get the virtual item. What is the virtual item though? That is the question. So this is a really, really cool one. We're going to put this one off to the side. These are called infinity glasses. Look at those. Those things are so cool. These infinity glasses. It looks like basically a bunch of different pairs of glasses that are a bunch of different size, but they look like a really cool item and kind of a rare one. So I think this is going to be a pretty popular one that a lot of people are going to want. And of course, you know, with these bigger core packages, there's always some really cool items that come with these. And check it out, we've got some even bigger ones, some like four packs. We've got some of these smaller core packs, we've got the bigger ones in the back, and then we've even got one of these huge like six pack ones. So that one's going to come with a full package, but we're going to, over the next couple weeks, be opening these and giving the items to all of you guys. So if you didn't win this one and you didn't win this one, then it's all good, because we're still going to be doing more in the future and you'll be eligible to win as long as you've got the notifications on, so you can come here and you can comment and you can find those words. Hopefully be lucky and win one of these items. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you guys later. Bye.